गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, आई एम डॉक्टर सुमित अग्रवाल, हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कॉमर्स, जैमटेक ग्रेटर नोएडा। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट विच इज़ रिलेटेड विद मीनिंग ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट, ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट एंड द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट। तो वी विल डिस्कस वन बाई वन वट डू मीन बाई ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट, then what are the various objectives of human resource management and what is the importance of human resource management. So definition of human resource management, so various scientists define human resource management in various ways. So according to Leon C. Magenson, the total knowledge, skills, creative abilities, talents and aptitude of an organization workforce, as well as the values, attitude and beliefs of the individual involved is called human resource management. So thus, human resource include total skills and creativity and talents and aptitude of the workforce who is working in an organization, as well as their values, their attitude and their beliefs is human resource management. So in a simple sense, what is human resource management? HRM means employing people, developing their skills, utilizing them, maintaining and compensating their services in tune with the jobs and organizational requirement, with a view to contribute to the goals of the organization, individual and the society as a whole. So what is HRM? Simply means HRM means recruitment of people, then selection of people, then the placement of people, development of people, performance appraisal of people, compensation of people, etc., which is required to achieve the organizational goals, individual goals and goals of the society. So that is something called HRM. Now we will discuss about the objectives of HRM. What are the various objectives of HR department or the HR management or the human resource management? So first and the foremost objective of human resource management is to help the organization to reach its goals. So how an organization can reach its goals? Basically, all organization has certain goals. Goals in terms of profit maximization, sales maximization, diversification of business, expansion of business. So these are the certain goals of each and every organization. So basically, human resource management helps in achieving those goals in an effective and efficient ways by motivating the human talent of an organization to do their best in order to achieve the organizational goals. So that is the most important function of human resource management, which helps the organization to reach its goals. Second objective is to employ the skills and abilities of the workforce efficiently. It helps in increasing the skills and abilities of the workforce, as well as helping employ those skills in the jobs required for the company. Third objective, to provide the organization with well-trained and well-motivated employees. The main aim of human resource department is to train the employees and also to motivate the employees so that they can work according to the organizational requirement, as well as they will do their best effort in the success of the organization. Next objective, to increase to the fullest the employee's job satisfaction and self-actualization. The job of human resource management is employee welfare, to provide them the feeling of job satisfaction, to motivate them, to satisfy them so that they can work hard so that organizational goals as well as the goals of individual will achieve. Next objective is to develop and maintain a quality of work life. In today's world, work-life balance is very important. A balance of work life is definitely required, and HR department help in maintaining and developing a quality of work life. Next objective of human resource management department is to communicate all the HR policies to all the employees so that all employees are well aware about all the policies related with the increment, related with the promotion, related with the leave and etc., so that they can easily take the benefit of those policies. The last objective is to be ethically and socially responsive to the needs of the society. There are individual needs, there are organizational needs, and there are society needs. So HRM help to be ethically and socially responsive to the needs of not only the individual and the organization, but also for the society. Now we will discuss in the second part the importance of HRM. Why HRM is important for a particular industry or company, that we will discuss in this topic, importance of HRM. So first and the foremost importance of HRM is to attract and retain the talent. Human talent is scarce. You have to, all companies try to attract and retain the best talent for their organization. And that's the work of an HR department, to attract the best talent for the organization, and after attracting and selecting, to retain that best talent in the organization. And that is the foremost function or the importance of HR department, is to attract and retain the talent. Second importance of HRM is to train people for the challenging roles. Now in an organization, all employees have to play a versatile role. They have to play the challenging role for the success of the organization. Now the work of HR department is to train people for challenging roles so that they can play these roles very effectively and efficiently, which will automatically increase the productivity of the organization. Also, the importance of HRM is to develop skills and competencies of the workforce. So the HR department provide different training programs, different development programs in order to increase the skills, to develop the skills and to improve the competencies of the workforce working in an organization. The main aim of HR department is to promote team spirit and cooperation and coordination between the employees. If there is no proper coordination or cooperation between the employees, then there's a will create a problem to the success of the organization. Now, the work of HR department is to motivate the employee to create the feeling of team spirit, proper cooperation and coordination among the workforce so that the organizational goals can be effectively achieved by the integrated efforts of all the team members. Another importance of HR manager is to create the feeling of loyalty and commitment of a person towards his work, his job, as well as towards the organization. So HRM help in developing this feeling of loyalty and commitment among the employees for the organization. One of the importance of HRM is to increase the productivity and profit of the company. All companies want to maximize their sales, maximize their profit, maximize their productivity. HRM help in integration of employee goals or the human goals with the integration of organizational goals so that the productivity and profit of the organization will increase. Another importance of HRM is to improve the job satisfaction of the employee. Only a satisfied person can do their best, and that's the role of HR department, to provide the feeling of job satisfaction to the employee by taking care of their salary needs, by taking care of their welfare, etc. Now the next importance of HRM is to generate employment opportunities. The work of HR department is to generate employment opportunities and to fill up these opportunities by selecting the best talent for the workforce, for the company. So these are the certain importance of your HR. So I hope you understand this lecture very well. Thank you. Have a nice day.